Hey guys, it's Fausto Lugones here. Welcome to another video of Official Tenex. Today we're gonna do a workout from Tenex.com. We're gonna do an intermediate shoulder workout. Meet me in part one, day four. Let's do it. Hey guys, let's start the shoulder workout. First, the warm up. In and out, 20 seconds. Mountain climb, 45 seconds. Side to side push-ups, 15 seconds. We're gonna repeat that 2 times, but we're gonna skip that. We're gonna straight to the workout. Workouts. Handstand kickups, 10 times. Handstand holds against the wall, max. Wall walks, 6 times. Elevated pipe push-ups, 10 times. Pipe push-ups plus hold, max. Shoulder to shoulder, 10 times. Tricep extension, max. In and out, 15 times. Push-up, max. Repeat that routine 3 times. First exercise, handstand kickups, 10 times. Second, we got handstand holds against the wall, max. You can do a little more if you want. Okay. Third exercise, wall walks, 6 times. Remember, you can rest 30 seconds between each exercise. Next workout, elevated pipe push-ups, 10 times. We're gonna rest 30 seconds. Always remember, lock your arms, elbows in, nice, let's work out, 5 push-ups, close, hold, max, nice, rest 30 seconds. If you wanna do it, just I'm ready to tire. The next workout is gonna be shoulder to shoulder, 10 times. We're gonna rest 30 seconds for that one's hot. Woo. I can feel my shoulder. See what's next. It's gonna be in and out 15 times. Rest a little bit. Dead, man. Crazy. Last exercise, push up, max, kill yourself. Let's rest a little bit. I'm gonna kill this. Perfect form. on the workout. You have to repeat that 3 times. So guys, just join intennis.com, sign up for more videos like this. Just thank you guys. See you.